Alright, welcome back to Run Through Playthrough, and got the treadmill going at 4 miles an hour for my warm-up, and I'll go to 6 miles an hour and 3 miles an hour for turn and cooldown when we get to those, and a little timer, and of course feel free to run along at those paces, or your own pace, or not at all, and missed it. Got a little too close. As I was saying, feel free to run along, or don't run along, and just watch. That's cool too. Got the winner win. Oh, yep. Kind of all over the map because I'm already, things here. That looks like it might be a moblin club. Took a fairy rabble. Alright. Well then, let's see how these guys do with this. Alright. Took care of them well. Let's walk around with Korok sword. Okay, I heard the alarm go. Need to get to this one. Dragon Bone Moblin Club. Knight's Bow. Hearty truffle. Alright. There's two of them. Using up way more arrows than I really need there, but that spear is on fire. Okay. Okay. And let's drop this one for a second. Actually have that. other wildlife that needs to be logged here. Some horses are running off over the yonder. Path of Hidden Winds. Lovely. Alright. Up a couple of these. That's kind of a fun picture. I'm talking about a hidden wind. These don't seem that very hidden. On the back side of that one. Make sure there's there is a chest over there. So let's bow. which I think is exactly what I have, right? Yep. Okay. I think that's it for here. Sound. Us be aware when having to tilt things. Oh, that is just gnarly when we're on the treadmill. It's a random little hut over there. Let's see what that's about. Stuff. Call it good on the rest for now. Great horned rhinoceros. And randomly. Too. What is with this random stump over here? Is that not a Korok? There's not a jar in that end. Nor in this end. Okay. Well. From mountain climbing path. Let's get these stones first, since they're right here. didn't. Okay then. Tells me you got. Yep. Let's get a not flammable sword. Logged, but always good to make sure. What else did he drop? Vicious sickle. It's like hiding in the snow now. Pretty impressive that you can't see it. Sunshine, random. Ooh, warm Sofalina. That's a good thing to pick up. Okay, no Koroks hiding on the roof. Hunt. The Duchess of Downhill. This mountain will kill you. Snap Hollow. That's nice, except that I already have one, I think. Yep. Okay. Take the flint. That didn't work very well. Let's try to actually put it among the barrels. There we go. Don't think I can photograph these things. Some wood is always handy. A spicy pepper too. Let's see. we're doing on all our dishes here. We got a full round, almost 2 layers of stamina. Got several speed options. Let's do one more of these just for good measure. Okay. And it's probably good for a moment. Not really feeling all the expedition in there. We got this guy that I can go to. I think, though, let's see if I can drop the warm Safrina, and if I already have it. Okay, there is the cooldown alarm. We'll go to 3. Because I think this one is mountain. I think there may be, if I caught it right, there may be more warm Safrina there, which is what we need to upgrade the Rito armor in the second round. So let's go pick that up if we can find some. Durians again. Looks like maybe I just missed a few of those last time. Okay. Little crag over here. Okay, that's promising. Something's showing up. That thing's just rolling down the mountain. Nope. It's still going because I missed it. These things logged. Yes. $4 spear, I think I already have logged. Okay, well, there's something interesting to be had here. There's a giant pile of rocks. It's a Korok under another rock under the giant pile of rocks. Shortage of apples, nowhere to come for that now. Okay. Alright, well, I guess we'll get to look for that some more tomorrow. Sorry about the random aside, but I think it's the easiest place to actually get this before venturing off into some of the other portions of the map for the other divine beasts. So, anyway, what are we at time-wise? I went a little bit over the 30-30 mark, like 30-38, but we'll still go ahead and round that since I got a little slow. I'll start on the warm-up, but we got about 3 minutes at 4 miles an hour, about 20 minutes at 6 miles an hour, about 7 minutes at 3 miles an hour plus 30-ish seconds. Got 2.582 today. So we'll call it good there. Hope you can join next time. Should be back tomorrow, and hopefully see you then or another time. Till then, take care and have a good one.